tool, you just step forward, put some tension on the bend, right? And then keep your heel down and pressing, lowering your knee and pushing down. So you can shift some weight on your leg and keeping the ankle down, and then slowly come back. So it creates a gentle traction as you plant your foot, keep it on the ground, and the bend will give a gentle traction as you're putting some tension, unloading that Achilles tendon. So if we want to add more to it, then we can use a step stool, you know, and then put it down, have the ankle hanging off. So that would be a little bit of deeper stretch. But this is a very good way to do ankle mobility. All right, so let's try it out. It's gonna be good for your squat.